Did you know that Jesus had a Hebrew name? His Hebrew name was Yeshua ben Yosef, which means Jesus, son of Joseph. In those times, there were no surnames. It was only the name and who your father was. My paintings are about that part of Jesus that I keep forgetting about, his Judaism.